Bail guy, right?
Yeah.
Here, you need some work done? Just so we know, I don't do law enforcement.
Law's not my problem.
That's good. Then all I need to know is who you want going.
Oh, hey, this is for you. I wanted to thank you. This represents more than just a parting gift, Brian. Hmm? See, I want you to read it, and I want you to consider spending more time with us. You can make it worth your while, Brian. People just can't get enough of this stuff, Brian. You know, the inner workings of a depraved mind.
Yeah.
I got 7 figures for that. And I've already sold the movie rights. Whew. You build a reputation here, hunting madmen, and you can do good. And you can do well.
See anything you fancy?
Maybe not that dildo. I tell you what, you throw in that bust of old King Georgie and some of that cutlery, and we'll have ourselves a fat Saturday.
Well, let's drink on it. Some Madeira, courtesy of the good ship Margareta.
Yeah, I can't. Love to, but can't.
Sit and drink with me. Unless you want to tell me why it is you keep looking out to them trees.
You treat it like a business, Pop. You don't know the first thing about business, Pop. You know, it seems to me that in your eyes, I have been doing everything wrong. Who do you think you are? This business that I apparently don't know how to run just put you through Harvard. Where it seems that you learned how to treat people like a bunch of backwoods idiots.
That is not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to help
you. By selling off my farm to a bunch of strangers?
It's a hedge fund.
It doesn't make any sense to me, Joel.
So you want to know what happened to the woman in the back of the ambulance? All right, fine. 2 murders, 3 murders. I'm looking at life either way, right? I killed her.
What did you do with the body?
Don't remember. What is he doing?
I'm not gonna lie to you, Mr. Turk. You'll be eating off a metal plate until the day you die.
He touched my shoe.
You help us recover the body of that woman, and we'll put in a good word with the DA. Maybe get you a window at Sing Sing.
Look, she can rot where I left her.
Says here in the report, you reported your truck stolen at 2 p.m. on the afternoon of the robbery. So what, you got a night job, Mr. Haskell?
Kind of between gigs at the moment. Why are you asking me this a second time?
Because we're extra thorough when one of ours has been assaulted. I don't trust a guy that wakes up at 2 p.m.
His alibi is pretty thin.
It's paper thin. We got nothing on him.
I'm sorry for your wasted trip, but Lippitt, Wooten, and Graver are off base.
Where are they?
Well, I thought you had suspects in custody.
Well, we were hoping they could help with the ID. Can you get them back?
No, I'm sorry. They just left for a 6-week training mission on a cutter off the coast of Somalia. Well, I wish I'd have gotten that message earlier, but I didn't. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Remember this? The Red Rocket? Lordy, love that bike. It all went by so fast.
Thank you.